Big up your fans them right now.
Big up.
Project Sweat. We're streaming live from Periscope. Why them need to go out and get the album?
Periscope right now, me I see clear like no look through a telescope. And the modest thing. The ladies them are gonna love it. Most loyal fans. You know, I don't always represent for the ladies them. And that's a mad thing. 10 song, the intro make 11. Ladies, we're not gonna sweat. Start out slow and sexy, mid tempo, fast tempo, modesty, sickness. Boring girl, we don't wanna love. No boring girl, Some man, no man, no boring girl. Project Sweat, you know, ladies.
Who are some of the producers on the rhythm?
The producers now, G3 Music, Asian Records, Ajahn, that's it, Hit City Music, yeah, Basic Records, yeah, Chemist Records, yeah, I would name Leighton Villanix, Mad Team, yeah, my brother is even a producer, and the album, the first time I produced, he made on the album, so that's basically all of the producers, I'm not forgetting about G3 and Poulsen, is in the Asian Records and Poetry, Basic Records, Chemist Records, Ajahn, that's Hit City Music, is it so?
Your fans in Africa say big up, salute! Hits Connect Radio, say for big up yourself.
Big up the whole of Africa, you see me? And projects for the single in Africa, and I have to. You see me? So, big up to the fullest. And I just have a great vibe, and right now we are enjoying because we get a great feedback from it. And the whole of the hard work seems like it's a payoff. So, we just give thanks to Jack. You see me? We bless people with talent, we can please people through music. So, we just have to write projects for the girl.
No. Some of your fans saying right now, one of the things they're loving about is the consistency. I want to ask you why you decided to go girl settings this time.
Well, that has always been my strength. You see me? We get the break with Lally. One of my biggest songs was Coco. Then we come start by Jackie and Brocky and Deep Fire Tour to Boring Girl right now. So my ladies fans are always the most loyal fans. You see me? So when we know, say, yo, we need some big industry traffic with that, and that the music we sell to, that will create the demand. And once the girl them say they want to see you, promote a happy book yourself. And that's the most loyal fans and rest. That's my strength. Singing for the girl, they my idol, that strength, and I enjoy doing that. This is my strength.
All right, big up yourself. All right, people, see if they want to get Peace and Projects with launch. Oh.
Not picture.
It's a liquid there. Liquid. Periscope, big up Periscope live, and why them need for go get Project Sweat. CJ Liquid, H2O, M Squared album will come out. We're not talking about that right now.
Anyway, one of them albums there, you know what I mean? Our Project Sweat. Kind of different, because I don't want to never do them style. It's always single and juggling and things. So, and plus, you know, it's kind of a team. I know do one of the girls them like him style and them something. So it's a good idea, big up Happy Lost them, and obviously Fortune. You understand? I know we represent the thing, I saw the thing.
No, you know, get where you're not. M Squared, you know, talk about it, you know. Well, because the project is highly secretive, you know.
No, it's not
coming
secretive.
Coming like a James Bond movie.
No, it's not secretive, as you know. What
all right. Somebody's asking you what motivates you. Juice TV, a big you up to.
Well, Juice TV, big up on yourself. What motivates me? Each year, just the music and, you know, just the vibes that we're giving. And, you know, the difference it makes in each and everyone's life. Whether artists or producers, people who just love music every day. Just the love what people have for the music and the love what people love we make me get up and do this every day. Hear that?
And your friends in Africa, Real Malumba just big you up. Him say Liquid big up. Yeah?
So, African people, they know the thing now. We're so forward out there. Everything to get fixed up.
All right.